We're getting set for championship at 149. Richard Pocock of Missouri Valley, Tanner Abbas of Grandview. And a takedown for Tanner Abbas of Grandview. The next match will be against teammates from Grandview. Ronaldo Rodriguez, Spencer, and Dalton Jensen, both from the Vikings.
That team is just loaded.
That's why they've won 8 national championships in a row.
Wow.
Stacked from top to bottom.
Every weight class. Every sport.
I think they've got somebody in just about every final today. And if the only one they don't have a... Another takedown attempt from Abbas, and he is leading. Oh, they switched those guys on the board.
Yeah, it's them for one.
Yeah, they switched them on me. I was basing my score off color, so I had it wrong. 4-1 for Tanner Abbas of Grandview. And two more.
Nice.
For Abbas, he leads 6-2 in the first. 20 seconds left. A dominant first from Tanner Abbas from Grandview. Pocock started on top to start this round. Abbas trying to break free.
Still can. He can roll over. He can roll out of that.
Abbas Still 6-2 in favor of Tanner Abbas.
Wow.
It's a 7-2 lead now for Abbas on the escape. So starting the third period, 7-2 in favor of Tanner Abbas of Grandview. Final period of the first place match at 149.
Somebody has to try something. There you go. Setting up.
Pocock goes for the shot. It's stuffed for the time being by Abbas.
Nice sprawl by Abbas. Left.
Inside 20 seconds, it's going to be another takedown for Abbas as Pocock had to take the shot.
That pretty much sealed the deal. That pretty much about did it right there.
Well, Tanner Abbas will be your Hart champion by a final of 10-2 at 149 pounds. Next, it will be teammates from Grandview, Ronaldo Rodriguez Spencer.